Para fijar a Milagrito. Yucateco, buenas tardes. Bueno, se emparejó muy
bien.
Arriba, y tuvo que
ser un
parte de los mexicanos que ahora vuelve a provocar la arrancada fuerte de Milagrito y que le gana el jalón gracias a las facultades extraordinarias de banderillero. Este extraordinario caballo ahora viene por el terreno de adentro y clava prodigiosamente, reuniendo como solamente lo pueden hacer.
I really appreciate Benjamin, the art of reconear, although it takes a very great amount of nerve, is more a demonstration of horsemanship than the classical form of bullfighting, and is completely different from a regular corrida.
Insistimos en que la gente creía que habiendo sido maravilloso a pie tenía que ser forzosamente algo así irregularcito cuando se montara en un camello. Ya han visto ustedes
que es un
extraordinario también, enorme. A la cola lleva prendido.
Y se ha llevado
en el capote,
only the very end of it remains in the animal, and the flag comes out of the stick to demonstrate that the rejón is placed.
Y viene de frente completamente. Lástima.
That is the reason for the Rusa waving it after he just placed it.
E impidió que Carlos Arruza pudiera clavar. En los medios de la plaza continúa la espera. Casi en el centro del anillo está el de Jesús Cabrera. Por el lado derecho se vuelve a ir Carlos Arruza, que clava el sencillo con suprema valentía, dejándose llegar enormemente los pitos.
Now Arruza is going to place banderillas. They go by pairs and are smaller than the rejones, and the whole piece remains on the bull.
Ahí está Carlos Arruza con el primer par de banderillas en la mano diestra. Es un par de banderillas de color amarillo con adornos verdes. Observa muchas facultades. El de Cabrera, que miren ustedes cómo aprieta detrás del caballo. Pero es extraordinario este caballo banderillero. Y ahí va por el terreno apretadísimo.
That is tremendous. The working with the bull always takes place with the bull between the fence and the horse. That way you have enough space for getting away. But when you get in between the bull and the fence, in a very reduced space, you really have to time the charge of the bull pretty well, or you will have a very valuable dead horse and the anger of 35,000 people. But if you come out with precision, with bravery, and with perfection, those same 35,000 people appreciate it, and they go wild over your effort, as it just happened to Arruza.
Carlos Arruza, que pasa rápido, aguantando la fuerte arrancada, para buscar ahora otra vez el terreno de adentro, toreando.
He's trying it over the inside again. That is dangerous.
Poquito a poco lo va cerrando para que se le quede más cerca del terreno de la barrera y pasar ahora por este comprometido, reducidísimo espacio cerca de Toriles, donde el toro aprieta más. Dejó el segundo.
You see the little space he had between the bull and the fence.
Color lila con adornos en negro. Y ahora el ciclón se retira con su caballo banderillero. Volvemos a recordarles a ustedes que es el único caballo.
As we stressed at the beginning, each matador has his own peons that perform the menial tasks on the ring. They place the bull in a specific place for the matador to move around freely and only to perform when the bull is in the right place to do the exciting things. Those exciting things that people expect out of a big figure, or play the banderillas for the matadores, or many times with a very watchful eye, to come out to the aid of the matador when he lies in a moment of real danger. Now he has a beautiful white horse. That's a Portuguese horse, and he has banderillas, one of each in each hand. So he has to maneuver the horse only with his knees.
En el tercio, en la zona de sol, está Milagrito, el de don Jesús Cabrera, y por los medios de la plaza camina con su cabalgadura Carlos Arruza, que ahora regresa hacia los tercios, se mete por el terreno de adentro y pasa por allá para fijar y cerrar y torear a caballo previamente a
el Carlos Arruza. ¡Wow!
Y ahora tremenda emoción cuando casi alcanzó el de don Jesús Cabrera al caballo Zapatito. Este sí es un caballo portugués. Sigue toreando Carlos Arruza mandando simplemente con las piernas, llevando libre la...
By the way, each horse is trained to do different things, as every horse has different capabilities. So in changing a horse not always means an advantage over the bull, but to offer an assortment of passes in the performance.
Por la raya del tercio, consiente mucho a Milagrito. Y ahí tienen ustedes los esfuerzos del ciclón para separar de la barrera a este primero de la tarde. Es extraordinario, porque realmente parece un centauro, hecho una sola pieza con su cabalgadura, Carlos Arruza llevando las manos libres y mandando con el solo mando de las rodillas.
Doesn't he remind you of the Pegaso?
Intervenga el peonaje, really... aunque sea milímetro a milímetro y pasito a paso. ¡Ahora!
The people getting excited over that. Really gave all the advantages to the bull and had the very little space to pass by and place the banderillas. As we stated before, in order to place a rajón or the banderillas, the bull must charge. It would be impossible for a horseman to, let's say, charge the bull and stick him when he's standing still, because with just a movement of his head in the encounter, he would gore the horse. Remember that it is always in the charge of the bull, and the correct timing of passing by eluding the charge, that the rajón or the banderillas executed on horseback are placed.
De repente se le alegró con banderillas y la grito el de Don Jesús Cabrera, que es bravo a Carta Cabal. Y miren ustedes qué pelea tremenda le está dando. Más de una vuelta al ruedo completita, persiguiendo con un pelo ejemplar.
He's having the rejón for the kill. You can notice that the knife is longer than any other one.
Está, mira grito y pasa por el terreno de adentro Carlos Arruza. Ahora sí, me hizo poner el toro. Y
he's trying to provoke the charge. In Mexico, the death of a bull in the ring is always essential, and it's part of the action of every bull. In Portugal, the bull is not killed and always cured from his wounds or disposed of him for meat just outside of the ring, just like any other healthy bull.
Nuevos esfuerzos de Carlos Arruza para que se separe el toro de la barrera, y en cuanto encuentra el lugar,
Pablo, the bull does not charge.
Pero se le quedó el
he's
toro
really given him all the advantage.
Están cayendo algunas fuertes gotas de lluvia en estos instantes.
The break bulls, during their very short time in the fight, because of their intelligence and breeding, learn very fast many things and have to be watched very carefully.
Bueno, de repente, después de la tremenda
the bull changes during the course of his performance, depending on how good or bad has been kept or deceived.